the warehouse. Among the people, some people around your vicinity, they will ask, give it to them. Some people, they will not ask, give it to them as well. That is Sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. From that day on, we have followed the Sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Now, Sunnah of Ibrahim alayhi salatu wasalam, today we have our people in Makkah, gathered in Makkah. Where are they in Makkah? So they went to the Makkah with their money. They spend their money, they spend their energy for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and they are waiting for the reward from Allah ta'ala. Yesterday is the Arafat day. It's a memorable day, a day to remember throughout the world. And it's very important day for all the Muslims across the world. After the Arafat day, the second day of Arafat is Eid, in which we are here today for the Eid. May Allah Almighty Allah accept it as act of ibadah. We have among us here, it's our brother in Islam, it's our friend, it's our father. He has been with us for a long time, from the beginning of the journey. And then since then, he still remains with us. He never tired, and he's never complained. We recognize the presence of our brother, our father, our noble friend, Alhaji Farid. May Allah Ta'ala continue to bless you and provide for you and reward you hereafter, inshallah. So, Jamaat of Muslimin, effort of our presence today, we are now praying to Almighty Allah. We pray to Almighty Allah to accept our salat, to accept our fasting, to accept our sikri, to accept our takbir, to accept us out of ibadah. And our eid today, may Almighty Allah accept it. And then, so we pray to Almighty Allah, not make this one the last one for every one of us in life. So, I think you at the Tashi Abira.
وبارك على سيدنا محمد وعلى ال سيدنا محمد كما باركت على سيدنا ابراهيم وعلى ال سيدنا ابراهيم في العالمين انك حميد مجيد يا الله change the scale of our good deeds to everyone from our love for Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. We pray to Almighty Allah, the fire of hell is a place in inferno and we cannot bear it. May Almighty Allah keep us far away from it. And we pray to Almighty Allah, it's not impossible for us to approach the state of being in life of well pleasing. But by the favor of Almighty Allah, by the love of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, may Almighty Allah help us to reach it, inshallah. And we pray to Almighty Allah, ya Allah, putting in our attention is very difficult. Help us on this path, you say, Almighty Allah. And we help us, we pray to Almighty Allah to forgive us our sins. May Almighty Allah answer our prayer, inshallah.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahirrahmanirrahim. Thank you. ni ko ko wa nko Eid Mubarak ipo Olorun ki o je ki ase
opolopo ni
ati akira ati akira lowo ati ti Olorun ka ti ji ni so ojo Olorun ma yo ati na ti fu
e ma na mo ba bo e je ma lo so ko na ko
Olorun ka ti ara ru
ni
ni se ni ara da bu ja ka
ni Did you mean more?
Amen.